I'll brief you on Operation Amshipura. On night 17th, 18th July, we received a human intelligence from a unit source at around 0200 hours of presence of 4 to 5 unidentified terrorists in village Amshipura. A search party was moved into the target house, which was a newly constructed small single house. While the search party moved inside, it came upon a fire from inside the house. The search party immediately got deployed, lobbed grenades and retaliated the fire which came from inside. In the ensuing action, three terrorists were neutralized. During the entire operation, there was no collateral damage to any civilian or to any civil property. And the Jammu and Kashmir police successfully prevented the stone pelters who had gathered in large numbers to interfere with the operation. Starting from end of June till now, there have been presence of Pakistani terrorists in the operations, and with this operation we are hopeful that this area, which was for quite some time had not seen any operation, there would be a curtailment in any kind of recruitment by the Pakistani terrorists.